With 3 hours behind our shooting schedule, and Jeff Goldblum's getting hungry again.
Just Tanning's in this scene. Hopefully, Venti will find it in herself to make up the time. But I want to film with Claude as well! I don't know how Stella manages to pick you when you're so great as well!
Like, you picked just one of us, right? We're both so unique. People don't look at cats and dogs and go, oh, I could never choose. Because you picked the dog, right?
Right!
Yeah. We all agree you picked the dog, and not the cat, because it's stupid and has a pointy head!
Well, maybe the cat just wants to be left alone!
Hey, when we do Electro, whatever it is later, Claude can come. This time, he can hold the magnifying glass, and I'll hold the tweezers.
I might have to run my lines, just be away from there!
No, you stay forever.
Why is she being so nice to both of them now? Is there another journalist on the set?
I don't know and I don't care. I'm just here to get enough money to be able to make Hannibal Montana 2. The other white meat.
Venti said she loved both Cash and William, and the director told dear lover.